On each end of the bar, we put a lead ball. Two balls balance and the bar is free to turn. Now we put another ball on the left side of each of the two original ones. If everything attracts everything else, the balls should attract each other and the bar should move. There is an attraction of gravity between the lead balls.